Hello to all fellow travelers. My name is Sander from WeTravel, and I'm going to show you today how to embed your WeTravel trip directly to your WordPress site. So, we're going to start at the main page of WeTravel, which is WeTravel.com, where you can log in with your account. As you can see, I'm already logged in, and I'll hover over to my name. And here I choose my trips from the drop-down menu. Here I can see all the trips I'm organizing or all the trips I've joined. As you see, I only have one surf and yoga road trip to California, and that's the trip I want to embed. So I'll click on manage trip. Here I'll move over to promote your trip section, where I will click on embed in your website. Here I can see the embedded code, which I want to copy to my WordPress. So I can do so by clicking on copy code button. And now I can move over to my WordPress. Here in my WordPress admin, I have a couple of options. I can either create a new post or edit an old one. I chose to edit an old post, which is a post with the information of the trip, but as you can see, it's pretty generic, so I want to change that. And it also has a typo, so yeah. So to do so, I move over to the text section, delete the old text, and paste the code from WeTravel, and by clicking preview I should see the result, and there it is. There's the embedded trip. When I click on it, it goes to my trip page in WeTravel. So once I'm happy with it, I'll click publish and it's done. So if you have any more questions, you can reach out to us via email info@WeTravel.com, or you can also reach out to us via Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. Have a nice day!